there's about 500 million smallholder farmers in the world. Most of them are struggling to take care of their farm because of outdated technologies, no access to the markets. And I'm the founder of Impactterra. And Impactterra is a social enterprise currently operational in Myanmar. And we founded Impactterra with the goal to help smallholder farmers. And we are helping them through technology, more particularly through a mobile application called Golden Paddy, to get better access to their services. So we help farmers with specific timed advice for their specific crop, seed variety, and things like weather forecast.
ပြီးတော့ဆိုက်ရဒူရလာလေပေါ့ဗျာနည်းနည်းအရှင်းအဟုန်အဆိုရင်ပေါ့အပင်အရှိအဟိတွေစိုက်မယ်ဒီအမ်ဂရေးရှင်းတွေရပြီးတော့ဒီတည်းကနီးပညာကိုကြည့်ပြီးတော့နောက်ပိုင်းမှာအပင်ပူပူလေးနဲ့တီးတဲ့ပုံစံမျိုးလေးတွေပေါ့အဲ့လိုမျိုးလေးတွေပြီ
So connecting them to buyers that provide them with better prices and better terms, but also connecting them to input suppliers that provide better seeds, pesticides, and fertilizers. And the third thing we're helping farmers with is being connected to the formal financial system, more particularly microfinance institutes that have better types of loans and also better interest rates for them, so that they are not dependent on loan sharks anymore.
We
succeeded in finding the right grants for what we wanted to do. So we didn't want to take money that would pull us into the wrong direction. Our ambition is to grow very fast and eventually serve 500 million smallholder farms in all the emerging markets. That also means that we'll continuously need to invest into new markets. So the next markets will probably be Vietnam and Thailand. And we have the ambition to go much further than that.